at the halfway point, and both of these fighters know the round is still up for grabs. Just misses with that uppercut.
So close. So
the corner's got to take a good look at their fighter. And it appears they weathered the storm. How? I'm not sure.
Step back, compose yourself, compose the pace, then move, then step it up a little bit. Because if you're getting caught like that beginning, you'll get caught a lot more at the end.
That counter shot lands. You can see the heavy breathing, but that's not slowing them down. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. You've heard the old phrase. They ring the bell, and here we go. How much is left in their tank after last round?
An amazing pace and tempo set from the last round. Can you keep this up? Me personally, I don't think that's possible. And if they can, their training, their conditioning would have been ridiculous, like they're in the army. But these guys, if they can keep up this pace, we are in for a great night.
The heavyweight division, one punch could end this fight.
Pretty courageous when you get in there with some of that.
This fight may stop here considering all the bruising and swelling on the face. That will do it. Tough luck here as this fight is over.
I think the referee forgot until all of a sudden, yeah, you know what, I better do my job here.
Another stoppage win for the resume, an excellent performance for sure.
Just like